But if you close your eyes. Hey guys, Frostfox here, and welcome back to my Pokemon Y Randomizer Nuzlocke. Alrighty, let's see. This is episode 18 we're up to now. So, what happened in the last episode? We basically finished Reflection Cave, that's right. And we got to Shalor City, I think it is. We checked out these few houses at the front. We had a little cutscene with Trevor and Tyranno, something like that. And that is basically where we are up to. We've got to go see the Mega Evolution Guru. And yeah, that's basically where I'm up to. And another thing, I did mention this in the last episode, my schedule is going to be changing now because I'm busy a few days a week, so I'll have to see how often I get to record, but I should get at least two videos up a week, I hope. But more if I have the time to do some more recording. So I'll just have to see how I go, but yeah, so my schedule has changed and the recording will change a little, but I'll try and get at least two videos up a week. More if I get more time, so that's the plan, and I'll just see how I go. Alright, with that, we can move on. I'll go over my Pokemon, I guess. Move-wise, they haven't learnt anything, but alright, let's see. We've got Garchomp on 36 with Force Palm, Lanzerf, Dragon Dance, and Earthquake. Gardevoir's on 36 with Psybeam, Geomancy, Icicle Crash, and Hyperspace Hole. Altaria's on 37 with Flame Charge, Heat Crash, Outrage, and Draco Meteor. Sylveon is on 37 with Draining Kiss, Bind, Moonblast, and Lava Plume. Torterra's on 37 with Magnitude, Strength, Shadow Force, and Seed Flare. And Glaceon is on 38 with Freeze Dry, Ice Beam, Sludge Bomb, and Ice Burn. Cool, and that is where we're up to, Pokemon wise. And we need to go see the Evolution Guru. Cool, so let's move on to that. We've got the gym over here, but we can't go in there yet. Anything over here? Might as well check this house. Standalone house. Nothing. Nothing. Okay, that was easy. No? Okay. You say anything? No? Alright, well let's go and see the Evolution Guru. Tyranno. Oh, that's right, he gives us a stone. That's it, the Intriguing Stone. Excellent. Cool, alright, that's where we have to go. As for the Mega Evolution, we do usually get Lucario for our first Mega Evolution, don't we? I don't know if that'll be randomized. I'm not sure. If it isn't, and I still get Lucario, we may have to use him as a token. I will see. As for the Pokemon I have, the only one that can Mega Evolve is Garchomp. Oh, and I think Gardevoir can evolve in this Mega Evolve in this game. I think so, but you don't get her Mega Stone for a while. Like close to the end or after the game even, I'm not sure. Anyway, we've got a long cutscene here. You're Frost, indeed I am. This is the Mega Evolution Guru. Karina's grandfather, I think it is. And here come our friends. Tyranno, Trevor. Oh, it doesn't actually matter what you say here. Yeah, it was given to me, so that's fine. Off he goes. We didn't make it. We did make it to Shallow City. And there is more. Here's the rest of them. Everyone's here. Yeah, I'm not going to read this. It's just a big, long conversation. Wish you could skip these sometimes, too, when they're so long. Yes, we know Charizard has a Mega Evolution. He has two, actually. Oh, we do. Actually, I think we fight Serena here. That's right, we do. And she probably has six Pokemon. I just thought of that. We should be all healed, so we should be good. Excellent, here we go, battle time. I'll double check, but I'm pretty sure, yeah, I'm fully healed. Excellent. Alright, bring it on, Serena. I am ready. Alright, here we go. Yes, full party, six Pokemon. Starting with a Staryu. Oh, excuse me. Dry throat. Alright, we've got Staryu. Garchomp is only part ground, so it shouldn't be super effective with water moves. So let's go Earthquake. Water Shuriken. Oh yeah, that doesn't do anything. Earthquake. Excellent, one shot. There goes Staryu. Moody. So accuracy rose and special defense fell. We've got Sligoo. Alright, let's switch. Sligoo is dragon. I think he's all dragon, so let's go Glaceon. Snow warning will kick in. Let's go freeze dry. super effective. Doesn't knock him out, though. Here's a rollout. That's going to get stronger each turn. But another freeze dry will do the trick. Excellent. Cool. Who's next? A Toxicroak. Toxicroak. Let's switch. Let's go to Altaria. Sandstream. Oh well. There goes my snow warning. Let's go Flame Charge and see what that does. Not very effective. Trick or Treat, what does that do? Ghost type was added to Altaria. Okay. Let's go Draco Meteor and see what that does. Not a lot. Oh, now I'm trapped. Oh, that'd be right. I'm going to go Outrage. Excellent, we got him. Knocks him out, excellent. Altaria goes to 38, fantastic. Dual Chop, that's a dragon move. Oh, it's only 40 though. I know Altaria's physical is better than special. What he has though is pretty good. So I don't think we need Dual Chop. It's tempting, but I like Flame Charge. I think we'll keep that. Oh, whatever. Oh, whoops. Oh, well, I'm back here again. Tempting, but I think I'd like to keep Flame Charge. I know Dual Chop's pretty good, but I think we'll keep the moves. Keep old moves, give up. Yeah. Gardevoir went to 37. Excellent. Miss Magius. Miss Magius. Let's go. We'll go back to Glaceon, I think. Snow warning again. Excellent. That gets rid of Sandstream. Let's jump straight into an Ice Beam. Whoa, super effective. Okay, that didn't do as much as I was hoping. And now I know she's got a super effective move on me, I might switch out. Torterra? Yeah, let's go Torterra. Destiny Bond. That's not good, actually. Can I use Magnitude? It's hoping to take its attacker down with it. Oh, that is so not good. I think that only works on physical moves, doesn't it? No, it took down... Oh, no. What a crappy move. Oh, Glaceon went to 39. Sylveon went to 38. Still getting over. Torterra just died. But there was nothing we could do to avoid that. That was Destiny Bond. That sucks. What's Crafty Shield? Oh no, we don't need that. Oh, we lost Torterra to Destiny Bond. Oh, that just sucks. What a shame, he's pretty new too to Torterra. We didn't have him for too long, but there's not much you can do when it's Destiny Bond. I hate that move. And like that, we've just lost Torterra. That sucks. And our Mistu was coming out next. That sucks. Oh, not happy. Let's just go Garchomp. Okay, we've got Hippopotas. Let's go Force Palm, actually. Yeah, that's not going to do anything. Dragon Dance? Yeah, sure, why not? Ups attack. Speed. Good. Hail stopped. Okay. Defense rose. Accuracy fell. Let's heal first. So let's use... Let's just go Hyper Potion. Yeah, that does nothing. Alright, mate, let's see how you like an earthquake. Whoa, pretty good, but not good enough. Special defense rose, accuracy fell. Let's try Land's Wrath. Excellent. Down he goes. I think there's at least one more. A Diggersby. I don't even think I have a water type move, do I? I don't. Sure, let's give Gardevoir a go. I don't think Diggersby is going to have anything too drastic. Level 44 though. He's got pressure. Let's go Icicle Crash. But there's a Fury attack, that's fine. Used to bury, I don't know what it was. Super effective, didn't do a lot of damage though. Oh, that was what the berry was for. Okay. Fury attack, that's fine. Four times, even if he does five, I don't think it's gonna quite knock out Gardevoir. Tricky. I might switch, go to Glaceon, but I'll heal. He's gonna hit me probably with something, so Fury attack, hopefully. Snow warning, excellent, that'll help. Cut, should be okay. To be safe, I will heal. Super Potion, Oran Berry. I'll just use a Hyper Potion, I think. Get to full health. Excellent. And let's really knock him out. Four times. Ice Beam, this should do it. Excellent. Down goes Diggersby. Okay, that was getting tricky at the end, but we got there. But we did lose Torterra, unfortunately. Two Destiny Bond, that's what sucks. I've never liked that move. Oh, we will. We will do that. First things first, I'll have to go back to the Pokemon Center. Okay, that cutscene is finally over. Alright, we can now do Karina at her gym. I wonder if we have to do that first before we get Lucario. I think we do. I think we need to do that first before we go back to the tower there. Anyway, first things first, we've lost Torterra, unfortunately. And you know what, I'll probably wait just to see what Pokemon we actually get from Lucario. He's not holding anything, no. Bye-bye, Torterra. Where's my dead box? Oh, that sucks. There's my tokens. I do have 3, 4, 5 tokens to use. And I won't get any more until I've used at least a couple of those, so. Alright, we'll leave my party as is for now. While I do the gym, probably, so. Alright, we'll heal. We'll check on the mart. And we'll get a few more hyper potions. Lovely. I shouldn't need anything else. Right, safeguard, hail, sandstorm. A bit pricey. I think I'll leave them at the moment. We're actually at 25 minutes, so what I'll do, I'll search... Before we go into the gym, let's just check the last couple of houses, I think there is. Ooh, I don't have citrus berries, do I? No, I don't. Unless I've planted some, I don't remember, but... Alright, well, while I've got a moment, I'm going to see if anyone can learn anything. Digger's a ground type move, 80 power. If I was going to give that to anyone, I think it would be Garchomp, so let's have a look and see what he's got. Okay, Land's Wrath is 90 and 100. Earthquake's 100. Force Palm 60. Which is technically a fighting move, but... I am tempted to get rid of Force Palm for Dig. He does need a dragon move, but I can always reteach Dig if I need to, so let's get rid of Force Palm for now. Poison Jab. I will think about that, but he's got Dig, so that's good enough for now. He can learn Rock Tomb, but not the best. Shadow Claw, that's a good one. Rock Smash. Yeah, not really anything else, unfortunately. That will have to do, I think. There's the gym. Alright, we're going to leave the gym probably for the next episode. We'll check that house. Oh, we handed over the intriguing stone. And we get the sunstone. Oh, that's awesome. Cool. Alright, we get the sunstone. I don't know if I'll use that, but we'll see. I've been in this house, I think. That's right, yeah, we got the evil light from here. If I can go through here, I could get an encounter, but... And yeah, this is blocked. It's not a good idea to leave. He does give us some Lapras when we're ready to leave, I believe, so that will be another token. But we'll see. We're not there yet. We've got to do the gym first. You know what? We're at 29 minutes, so I'm going to leave the episode there, I think. And we'll jump into the gym in the next episode. Shellor City Pokemon Gym Leader Karina. There's no hidden items. I'm pretty sure I don't need to go back. There's an X special attack. I was just hiding there, and there's nothing else. Alright, you know what? We're going to leave it right there now. And anything else, we'll do in the next episode. Alright guys, so thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Alright, see you later. Anyway, let's see what our encounter is for this route. And it's going to be a Lickitung. Alright, that's not bad. And we will get another encounter in the cave that's just up ahead, so... Lickitung, level 23.